taking Danny to the mall. Bellevue Mall and Snowflake Lane. It's hubby. And then hubby and I are going to go out to early dinner. A friend gave us a gift card two Christmas ago. Or was it last Christmas?
It was last Christmas.
Oh, last Christmas. And so we're going to go ahead and enjoy ourselves. So thank you, Miss Yari, for our dinner. It's a restaurant that's one in Seattle, one in Bellevue. So we're going to go to the one in Bellevue.
That red. Oh, I like the color. Look at this one. Look at all these keychains here. I have this one, and then I have this one, and then I have this one. And then I have this one. Pretty. Oh, look at this one. That's pretty too.
Hey, hubby's using the restroom. We got separated from the Danny and her friends. Because of course, as soon as we entered the building, they're like, okay, bye. We are gonna go to Daniel's Broiler here in Bellevue. Pretty pricey. Like I said, we got a gift card, so thank you, Miss Yari. So do that and then just go home, because we've been out and about since like, I think it's like we left the house at 8 to go to Tacoma. We had to go to a funeral service for hubby's second cousin. So got to see Papa Nana there, got to see other family members there. Went home, rested like 30 minutes, change, and then headed out again because Danny, we promised Danny we'd give her a ride along with her friends. But Bellevue over here is a ritzy area. So this is where I see David for my Louis. And then for Gucci, I've had two essays for Gucci, but never really got to know them. It's only David that really knows, and David and hubby are friends. And so he's always like so eager to help us or make accommodations for us. But there's nothing I need there. I did finish setting up my my purse closet last night after work. So now I can start making videos of like what my purse is. Like for instance, this one
is my purse of the day. You guys have seen this. I try not to overuse a purse, and then once I'm done using it, I wipe it down, I clean it, and then I put like a bounce inside to make it like smell still fresh. But then wiping it down, and then I try not to get it too dirty. But this one I love because it's very versatile, and plus when it's raining, I don't have to worry about the canvas.
Look at this. Trying to see what they have. Oh, this is super cute. How much is this? $9. All right, trying to see if they have any gingerbread houses of just the white and brown, but no luck. Skybridge, and this is where they have the snowflake, right?
Yes, this is where they set up for the snowflake.
Yeah, they set it up here and they go there, and then some people watch it here from the Sky Bridge. But we just went to Nordstrom Rack, nothing there. A little bit early for our reservation. Fancy. Oh, if you want to buy a condo, the studio. Tree. Fancy. There's a Lucky Strike. Escalators. Those. Trying to find out where, how we can go there and just walk. Skybridge, no? Down?
Oh, okay.
And I wanted to go to.
Oh, yeah. It's Fall here, still open for business upstairs on level 2.
Oh, mm-hmm. Next time. Yeah. Here we go. Oh, look at that. Hyatt Regency. We're trying to look for the Bank of America building because it's going to be on the 21st floor. But this is where they're going to have the snowflake lane for Danny and her friends. And then we'll take Danica here with Noah some other time, dim sum place.
They make all the dim sum.
Look at all those steamers. Very popular.
Okay, ready?
Yeah. All right. Sky Bridge. Another one. Oh, that's where we were. So much decorations for the holidays. All right, 21st floor. Daniel Broiler. 21.
We concentrate on USGA prime steaks. Okay. So you've got a little bone-in ribeye here. Porterhouse, you're going to have a filet on one side, New York on the other. And then the Delmonico is the bone-in New York.
Oh.
And we give everything a really generous char. That silver box is actually an 1800-degree broiler.
Oh, wow.
So it gives them a really, really good char. And then we finish it off with the steak. So it gets that really, really nice flavor. Since it's holiday season, we are...
Oh, my goodness. Oh, what's that? Ah. Oh my gosh. Yeah, fancy friends, too fancy.
I feel
bad. Alright, thank you. Yep, I'll take the window. Alright, and there's our view. Look at that. Very nice. Nice view.
I don't like decision. I'm just going with the flow.
So I told hubby I don't want a meal for myself because I'm just want to share with them. Because I don't want to have to take it home, you know. I want to just enjoy it here and I won't be able to finish it. And then you can see, which one is that? Like Lake Union? No, that's not Lake Union, is it?
It's Lake Washington.
Lake Washington. Oh, okay. That one? Nice. Okay. Hubby's gonna decide. And then all I want out of this is just the fried calamari. And so, very fresh bread. And then appetizer calamari with garlic aioli. Ooh, look at that. So good. I have a shrimp salad. My plate is full, so we should have it. Hubby got the
medium.
Medium. Ooh, friends, it's so good. Hubby steak is so soft. Cooked to perfection, and my salad is just amazing. So, and we got the perfect amount. But then I don't like to have too much meat. Salad is amazing. And then look at the ambience. Very romantic. My salad plate is empty. No steaks there. Delicious. Done. I told Javi I'm done. He had all the steak, it was good. He shared it with me, soft like butter. And the salad was perfect, but no more. We cannot feed ourselves anymore. We're gonna have to walk around the mall.
They gave me a little dessert with a candle. Aww. This is a coconut chocolate of something.
It's coconut shavings.
Mmm, look how it's shaped. Look at that. Hard, because I keep it in the freezer. But it's really good, so it's got coconut. Look at that. So hard.
All right, friends, we're so full. We're gonna walk around. We're gonna go take a look at Lego store and see what we can get Danica, because she still has fun building Legos. I'll kind of surprise her. We haven't really gotten much for her for Christmas, but we're so full.
The Tesla, and hubby's like, oh, check this out. Toughest truck. It's a truck. But look at that. Does not look like a truck. It looks like a car of the future. Oh, look at those wheels. Wow, it's a truck. Let's go this way. Look at that. It does not look like a truck. Okay. Here's the new Tesla truck. It looks so alien looking. Sleek. Wow. Wild. That truck. It doesn't look like a truck.
On the back, opens up and closes.
Oh, wow. So. I mean, I like it. And I'm not a Tesla fan. Look at the wheels. Is it supposed to be the SUV one? Dang. Wanna ride in? Okay. Oh, go ahead. Nope. I'm in the SUV one, and I told hubby I need a car. Look at that. Fits me just right. Oh, friends, look at this. Oh, little village. There's a candy store. Toys for Tots. And this is the other side of the village. So much fun things to see during the holidays. I lost hubby. Oh, there's hubby. Did you find it?
No, I couldn't find it.
Oh, let's go.
Things.
Ask them. I want to go to Bath & Body Works because Bath & Body Works has their candle sale today for $9. Right. I'm just going to get a few candles. There's an ubi candle that I want to grab for Danny. Raspberry mimosa. Mm-hmm. butterfly. Look at this ocean. Ooh, mango pineapple. I've been wanting to try this out, mango pineapple. Two of my favorite things. Oh, yes, it's very light. I'll grab one. Say good night. We are so tired. We're gonna head back and then just come back and pick up Danny later along with her friends and then drop them off home. All right, mahalo for stopping by.